I feel that it's really helpful that they let you just go on your own to try new things, using like computer sciences and math and physics all in one project. The reason why I built this is because I wanted to have reliable data. I'm gonna be wearing this thing, and eventually my computer is gonna be able to tell whenever I'm thinking about left or whenever I'm thinking about right. We have all the electrodes, which are gonna be getting the signals and then sending that to the chip, and then this is gonna send the information to my computer. And then after that, I can see what are the implications of that, how can I use that? Maybe I'm gonna start thinking about, okay, how can I apply this in the real world? Nothing ever works the way that you want to, so you have to improvise. You have to, like, on the fly, like, try to solve it. And it was just days of coming here to the Makerspace, trying something and trying something different until eventually I was able to end up with something like this. You know, and I feel like that's my favorite part because that's how you learn the most. If I ever have a question, I can always go to a math professor or a physics professor to ask him about it. And they're always really helpful, and just by talking to them, I learn new things. Things that were not possible before are now being possible by the use of 3D printers. I feel like that's giving us a competitive advantage.